Jesse, I thought today, especially in the first half, it was more possible than and reality came.
Yeah, we know we played against a good team today. The first half we went in at 1-0. I thought we played quite well against a good team. We're still taking goals too easily. But it's unfortunate the situation at the club at the moment. We lost a lot of players in January, so you know we stay together as a team and we do our best every game. But you know it is tough. It is tough after the situation that happened.
And maybe when you, the striker, the problem of the second half of the season will be to score goals. And just like today, you got a few chances, but no goals.
Yeah, that's for sure. You know, like I said, you know, it's difficult. It's difficult with what we've got at the moment, but we do have chances still against good teams. Like this team, Kozakan Boys, is second in the league. So I thought we hung in the game for a little bit. It was a shame to take goals as easily as we did.
But maybe you are a little bit confident that against the number two, also one of the possibility champions, that only was 0-3 with such a team, that was the final result.
Yeah, we've got some good young players. You know, we still have to progress a lot, and there's a lot of work to do individually as well. So when we're playing like some good players with experience, it's always tough with as young a team as we've got. But we've just got to do what we can do, really, and keep going until the end. You know, we have a good bunch of boys, and we try to stay as positive as we can. Yeah, it's a little bit tough losing, but we just got to keep our heads high and get through the season and be as positive as we can. Yeah.
Yeah, because what will be your target in the last six matches of the season?
Yeah, well, we come into every game wanting to win, of course. So yeah, it's just a difficult situation. You know, we really try to stay positive and we try to move past games as quickly as we can when we've lost. And yeah, we have to look for next week now. So we go into every game 100% and we start again Monday. We have a look at a few things and yeah, get ready for next week.
And what about your own future? Do you think about it?
Yeah, of course. You know, it's really unclear what's happening with me at the moment also. So yeah, I'm a free player again in the summer. So yeah, I'm really open to anything at the moment. So I wait to hear from something, but as of yet, yeah, I have no information on my future. So also, yeah, I have to think about that too.